The world of aviation is always changing. Every few years, we see new aircraft taking to the skies, faster, smarter, and more advanced than before. One of the latest names getting attention is the Beechcraft M-346N. This aircraft may not be a household name yet, but it's turning heads in both military and aviation circles. Beechcraft is a name that has been around for a long time. Based in the United States, Beechcraft has been making aircraft since the 1930s. Their planes are well known for being reliable, solid, and capable. Over the years, they've built everything from small business planes to military trainers. Now, with the M-346N, Beechcraft is adding something a bit different to its lineup. While many people are familiar with classic Beechcraft models like the King Air or the T-6 Texan II, the M-346N brings a new level of performance and purpose. This aircraft is not just a simple update of an older model. It represents a bold step forward, blending American manufacturing quality with international collaboration. To understand the M-346N, we need to go back a bit. The M-346 design originally comes from Italy. It was created by Leonardo, an Italian aerospace company, as a jet trainer for military pilots. The original version, called the M-346 Master, was designed to help young pilots train before they fly more advanced fighter jets. The jet proved to be very successful. It is used by several countries, including Italy, Israel, Poland, and Singapore. Its performance, safety, and flexibility made it a favorite for pilot training. So where does Beechcraft come in? The M-346N is a new version of this aircraft, adapted and improved by Beechcraft for the North American and NATO markets. The N stands for NATO, showing that this aircraft is aimed at Western Air Forces looking for a strong and affordable jet trainer. Beechcraft took the proven M-346 platform and added its own touch, giving it more advanced systems, better support, and local manufacturing. At its core, the M-346N is a training aircraft. That means it's built to help new pilots learn how to fly jets, but this is no ordinary trainer. The M-346N is often called a lead-in fighter trainer. This means it helps prepare pilots to fly frontline fighters like the F-16, F/A-18, or even the modern F-35. It does this by simulating the look, feel, and systems of these more powerful jets, but in a safer and more affordable package. What makes the M-346N stand out is how realistic it feels. When pilots sit in the cockpit, they see the same kinds of displays and controls they'll use in a real combat jet. The handling of the plane is also very close to a fighter's behavior. This allows pilots to learn skills like air combat, formation flying, and weapons delivery, without needing to jump straight into an expensive frontline aircraft. But the M-346N isn't just for training, it can also carry weapons and perform light attack missions if needed. This gives it a dual role, trainer and fighter, making it very useful for countries that want one aircraft that can do many jobs. Let's take a peek at what's inside this jet. The cockpit of the M-346N is modern and digital. It uses glass cockpit displays, which means big, colorful screens instead of old-style dials and gauges. These screens give pilots all the information they need, from flight data to radar images. The jet also includes a helmet-mounted display, which lets the pilot see flight and targeting info right on the visor of their helmet. This is the same kind of tech used in modern fighter jets. It helps pilots keep their eyes up and focused on what's happening outside the plane. One of the smartest parts of the M-346N is its embedded tactical training system. This system allows the pilot to practice real-world missions without needing to fly in combat zones. It can simulate enemy aircraft, radar threats, and missile launches, making training much safer and cheaper. In the back seat, there's room for an instructor. They can take control if needed and monitor the student's performance. This setup allows young pilots to learn in a hands-on, real-world way with guidance when they need it. The M-346N isn't just smart, it's also powerful. It's powered by two jet engines that give it a top speed of over 1,000 kilometers per hour. It can climb fast, turn quickly, and handle high-stress flying, just like a fighter jet. Thanks to its twin-engine setup, the M-346N also has extra safety. If one engine fails, the other can keep the plane flying. This makes it more reliable for training missions, where safety is a top concern. Its flight controls are fly-by-wire, which means the plane uses electronic signals instead of mechanical cables to respond to the pilot's input. This system helps the aircraft stay stable and safe, even during aggressive maneuvers. It also makes the jet easier to fly, especially for students who are still learning. One of the reasons the M-346N is getting attention is because it fits the needs of many air forces around the world. Not every country can afford a large fleet of high-end fighter jets, but most still need to train their pilots and keep a capable air force. The M-346N offers a smart balance. It's much cheaper to buy and operate than a full-scale fighter jet, but it still offers many of the same features. It can be used for training, air patrols, light combat, and more. It's especially useful for countries that are part of NATO, as it's designed to work well with Western systems and standards. Plus, by partnering with Beechcraft, the M-346N also benefits from strong logistics, maintenance, and support in North America. That means spare parts, repairs, and upgrades can be done faster and more easily. Training new pilots is not just about flying, it's also about preparing them mentally and physically for the challenges of military aviation. The M-346N plays a big role in that. Pilots who train in the M-346N learn to handle pressure, make quick decisions, and operate high-tech equipment. They can practice dogfights, weapons launches, and emergency procedures, all without leaving the safety of a controlled training environment. Thanks to the aircraft's advanced systems, instructors can also review the flight afterward, using recorded data to show what went right or wrong. This kind of feedback is essential in helping students improve. As air forces continue to modernize, they need new tools to match new threats and technologies. The Beechcraft M-346N is one of those tools. It helps pilots transition from the classroom to the cockpit of a real fighter jet. It gives countries a flexible, affordable option for both training and defense. And with Beechcraft's name behind it, buyers can expect solid engineering and long-term support. The M-346N may not be the flashiest jet in the sky, but it's one of the smartest. It represents the future of military pilot training, a mix of technology, realism, and value. So, to simply put, the Beechcraft M-346N is a modern jet trainer based on a proven Italian design. It's designed to help train the next generation of fighter pilots with realistic controls, smart systems, and safe performance. It can also handle light combat missions when needed. With its twin engines, digital cockpit, and powerful training tools, it's a jet that does more than just teach, it prepares pilots for the real world. And by joining forces with Beechcraft, this aircraft becomes even more appealing to Western air forces, offering strong support and a trusted name in aviation. Whether you're a fan of military planes, a student of aviation, or just curious about what's flying in today's skies, the M-346N is a jet worth knowing. It may be designed for learning, but it's no toy, it's a serious machine with a bright future.